Freedom Flag, FC Freedom Flag. We are live here at MetLife Stadium, Arsenal, Manchester United. We're up here in the stands, people. We're way up. The energy, the crowd is pumping, the atmosphere is alive, it's electric. We're about to see some electrifying football here in America today. Starting lineups are out, you know. The place feels good. First time these two giant, massive teams have met up in America, in North America. You get me? So, waiting for some champagne football as we wait and see what the result's gonna be or what the performance gonna be. But the teams are about to come out any moment now. We got a full house, almost a full house here today. So we're just waiting and we're gonna see what happens. Freedom Flag FC Freedom Flag. Stay tuned, people, stay tuned. We are live here in New Jersey, MetLife Stadium. And I will probably provide some live commentary. Maybe, it depends how I'm feeling. You know, because it's gonna be an entertaining match. Hopefully we're gonna get our money's worth. Surely we will do. Get some champagne football, you know. So we're here waiting, people. Also, Manchester United live watch along from the stadium alongside iRingo TV. Subscribe to his channel also. Yes, people, the music is pumping, the crowd is pumping, everybody is coming in. The Manchester United fans feeling themselves, the Arsenal fans feeling themselves. If you look straight across, you can see the cannon rising up. You know, you can see the gun rising up over there that we're gonna use to shoot down this Manchester United team. Here comes the wind! Here come your blood clot, come look! Here come! See that one? So, hey. Am I send it back? Am I send back your blood clot? Here comes the wave, people. Here comes the wave. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey! Come on, people. Let's go. Where? Where? Which part?
This one is not a bad one. In the right, give it to the right now.
Yes, people, we're live, we're live. The teams are coming out, people. It is live. TV is here, people. Let's go. Let me zoom in here. People, the game is about to start. Arsenal. Oh, Thiago Silva. Oh, 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 oh.
Open YouTube,
open the Let's go, people. Arsenal, Manchester United, live from the MetLife Stadium. It's pumping, it's electrifying. Live commentary on Freedom Flag FC, FC Freedom Flag. Man United is about to kick off the game, and we're waiting on the music to stop, and the referee has started the game. The fans pumping. Manchester United kicking from right to left as they play it back in the defense, plays it back to their goalkeeper. I can't tell you who the people are, but we are so far up above. They played it back to right back, down to the left wing as they look, as Arsenal apply the pressure in the defense. Man United trying to play from the back. One back by Arsenal. Here comes the Gunners. Plays it into the middle. Trying to pick out somebody in the center. But they play it back and we take control of the game as we play it back easy and calmly and deadly in our defense. Looks to be William Saliba. I can't really tell from this height, but here comes the Gunners. Arsenal playing the trademark side to side, which is I'm not really a fan of. Back to Aaron Ramsdale. Ramsdale looking to find Arsenal player. Is he going to go long? He goes fake wide, pulls it back, plays it back into the box. Ball played up to the half line. One by Manchester United, one by Arsenal. Arsenal, here comes the Gunners. And play is taken down. And it is a throw-in for the Gunners. Arsenal on possession of the ball.
Timber!
As Gunners trying to make something happen from the defense, the wing is wide open as they brace forward. Here comes the Gunners. Can they produce something with a wonderful ball over? Here comes the star boy himself, the big man. What can he produce? He's open wide. He plays into the box. It was a disappointing ball in the end. From Saka, disappointing ball in the end from Saka. He had the chance to go forward to goal, but he tried to play into the box and he was dealt with by the Manchester United defense. Here comes Arsenal once more. The fans are pumping people. The stadium is electrifying. Can't wait for the World Cup to come to this country. Here comes Arsenal. 1-2, 1-2, back to Ramsdale. A bad ball. Is he going to go long? Yes, he does. And it's disappointing. A disappointing ball, disappointing kick out by Aaron Ramsdale. And the Manchester United fans are giving him the strap, giving him the flagging. Showing for Manchester United.
Find more.
Ball played over on the right wing. They set it out for a throw-in for Man United. Ten Hag on the sideline with his arms folded. No, he's in for a spanking today. Man United in some trouble. They place it out gently. Wonderful play by Man United. He's taken down in at the halfway line. And it's a free kick. For the United team and the fans. The fans are giving him the flacking. Here comes United. Back to the goalkeeper. This looks to be De Gea second. He's going to make a mistake today. Oh, intercepted by Arsenal in the United backs. Oh, another mistake. Oh, one back by the Gunners. Here comes Arsenal. It's hold by the United.
Who's that great ball? Come on,
Messiah.
Who's
that great ball? Arsenal.
All right, Butcher. Who is it? Shaw.
Yeah. Here comes Manchester United on the breakaway as they break forward. Can they find the opener? Chance for United. He cuts it back. He plays it back into the middle. Oh, they shoot. Oh, and that's just wide off the post. And Arsenal just escaped by the skin of their teeth. Arsenal escaped by the skin of the teeth. That was so close. The shot from Casemiro. Look at the replay up front, people. Arsenal escaping by the skin of their teeth on that attack.
Let's go.
Rest them beside.
Arsenal just escaped some serious trouble, people. as Ramsdale, they try to play it out from the back. Is he going to go long, trying to find Saka?
Maybe. Side.
Here comes the Gunners. Oh, that was a dangerous back pass. Dangerous stuff from Arsenal in the back. Here comes the Gunners on the wing. Wonderful tackle by Anthony, and it is a throw-in for the Gunners. A bomb was not sure that. What the fuck you thought, boy? Referee! It's taken down, and it's a free kick played early. Here comes Bakayo Saka as he looks to beat the man, plays it back into the middle. Arsenal trying to produce something. Here's Saka. As the crowd starts to boo, as Arsenal try to shut the fans up. Referee! Great defending from the United team as they're putting up a challenge to the Arsenal attack. Is Bakayo Saka. Is he gonna shoot? Shoot! Oh! And that was just inches wide from the Manchester United goal. It's a wonderful shot by the Arsenal player. And it could have easily been 1-0 to the Gunners, as you can see from the replay. That was a wonderful shot by Gabriel Martinelli, the young Brazilian, soon to be the best player in the world. Here comes Arsenal from the quick showing. Oh, that was a fair challenge. 50-50. Tackle for you, tackle for him. What the fuck, do you? Blood clot. Chuck. One injured my ass club player before the season start. The fuck, the hush your fuck. And the Arsenal player is down. Looks to be, who is that?
Oh, Gabby.
People are way up in the stand. So if I can't call the name of the players, it looks like it was Gabriel Martinelli. I'm still at it out, people, if you're wondering. I'm still at it out. No trophies in 3 seasons.
Blaze us out.
Alright. Here's Man United. Lovely ball up front. I say he's trying to find the opener. They're playing some wonderful ball here, Man United. Pepe Fabio in the defense, right? Shot by Anthony Black. Sorry, Casemiro Black. And it was cleared out by Timber. Way out the box. Champagne football for Man United. And it's a throw-in for the Arsenal. Here comes Bakayo Saka. Down the line. Here's Saka. Running up to the butcher. Ball play wonderfully in. Saka. And it's out for a throw-in for Arsenal. And that was a promising look for the Gunners coming down the flank by this young star boy. Oh, wonderful ball to Saka. Can he produce? Saka, goal! Oh, what a A double save by the goalkeeper. And Arsenal almost opened the scoring. That was a double save by the Manchester United goalkeeper. Oh my God. Arsenal should have buried that one. It should have been 2-1. That should have been a goal. For the Gunners. That should have been a goal. Wonderful stuff by the Man United goalkeeper. Wonderful save. Double save. Could have easily been the opener for Arsenal. Wow. Exciting stuff here at the stadium, people. Exciting stuff. Remember to tune into the channel for the post-match reaction. We'll be doing live interviews after the game. Subscribe if you're brand new to Freedom Vlog, FCFC Freedom Vlog. Hit the like button, people. Share the stream.
Go now. Fire.
Lovely cool breeze blowing at the MetLife Stadium. As the fans are still rushing in.
Yeah.
Chella who? Chella Lulu.
He's like
Watch him, Spider. Watch him.
Here comes the Gunners. Looking to find Saka. Ball played over wonderfully. Saka. Skill sets. As he looks to take his man on. Rocking him well. Plays it over into the box. One back by Arsenal on the edge of the box. Play tried to go down to win a free kick. And it was played in, chipped in neatly. And it's passed over. Oh! Second chance for Arsenal. Picked up by the goalkeeper. As you can see, people, we're live in the MetLife Stadium. I don't know how the graphic looks on your end, but I'm way, way up. As you can see, as the Manchester United player is taken down in the semicircle, and it's a free kick for Man United. Oh, who that is? Saliba. Free kick to Manchester United. As they start the play. I'm going to take a seat now.
Yes.
Here comes Man United. As he looks up at the crossing, he does, and it's blocked. It's out for the first corner of the game. Goes to United. Pretty exciting stuff here from both teams so far. Both teams could have easily taken the lead. So corner for United as the crowd starts to cheer.
This is it.
This corner is about to be taken. Ball whipped over into the box. Headed out by the Arsenal defense. Play back to the United goalkeeper. As he booted down all the way to Filipinto. Pick up his wingman. Headed up by the Gunners. It's like ping pong head balls playing in on the field right now. Hit the like button if you're brand new. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC. We're live here from MetLife Stadium, live commentary via the YouTube channel. It's Arsenal 0, Man United 0, live in New Jersey at the MetLife Stadium. Wonderful football playing here, people.
They don't want to be my son.
They don't want to be. As the game kind of slowly calming down. As goalkeeper plays it wide to his Man United defender, back to the goalkeeper. I'm here alongside my co-commentator, Iringo TV. What do you think about the game so far?
Good game, good game. Man United playing when Arsenal played better.
Arsenal just lost possession to Man United. Man United turning around with the ball in the defense. Like Arsenal did in the first 5 minutes or so, and they almost got into trouble as they play a wonderful ball. Looks like he's not gonna get it, and it's out for a throw-in. It was promising from United, but Arsenal has a throw-in. Looks like about 60,000 people or so in the stadium, people. We have a full house and people are still pouring in. This is the biggest match in North America for the 2023 year, and it's only a friendly. Two of the biggest teams in the world, Arsenal and Manchester United. We call this a preseason derby. That's how we call it in this one. You can feel it in the air, people. I know me and my co-commentator are going to get into a fist fight after the game, but that's regular. It's football. Well, booted up the field by United goalkeeper. Arsenal in possession as ball is kept into play by terrific effort. It's a throw into United. Ten Hag on the sideline, drinking a bottle of water. As he said from his comments, he plays no friendlies. Here comes Gabriel Martinelli. Can he find it? Yes, he does. Plays it back to his fellow Arsenal man, the Brazilian. Brazilian to another Brazilian. It's Anthony versus Martinelli. Oh, as Martinelli gets the better of him, plays it into the box, and it's out. It's a referee. What was that? That is a free kick. Here's a free kick to United. We're brand new people. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC. Hit the like button. With live commentary from MetLife Stadium in New Jersey. Arsenal takes on Man United in this preseason derby. Live commentary coming from Freedom Vlog FC. It's Arsenal 0, Man United 0. Remember to subscribe, because not every YouTube channel could give you live commentary from a football game in the actual stadium while providing some form of picture. You gotta pay respect to that, people. Here comes United as they try to build up to the field from the halfway section. He's taken down. It's a free kick, but that was a soft one. Taken down by Timber. Hit the live button, people. Hit the live button. Freedom Vlog FC, Arsenal, United, Arsenal versus Man United, 1-1. Alongside my co-commentator, Iringo TV. Subscribe to his YouTube channel also on YouTube.
Rash will come on for him, but...
Come on, Kobe.
Yeah. You got Anthony Ronaldo.
Oh.
Anthony's on the right.
China. Play some skills flow. Yeah. Here's United. Belting up the field as he beats his man well. Man United playing the ball back to calm down the match. As you can see, taking their time, easily playing from the back, side, not really going forward. But they're waiting for the breakthrough. Hit the live button, people. 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 As SF fans pass in front of us. Here comes Gunners. Taken down. A professional foul. That was a professional foul, and he deserves a yellow card for that one. Arsenal plays it quickly.
Press it.
Trying to ask, no?
Nikki, tell him to play down the right.
Hit the like button, people. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC if you're brand new. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC if you're brand new. Trying to Arsenal live from the MetLife Stadium. It is Arsenal nil, Man United nil. Trying taken by Arsenal. Here comes Ignaz. Is that a foul? The referee has blown the whistle for a free kick directly from the throwing to Man United. As a player was taken down. Pretty exciting match so far. Neil, my co-commentator, Iringo TV, subscribe to his YouTube channel. He's a Man United fan. What's your take so far in this match?
Goal coming right now. Super, watch it. Watch it now. Goal coming now.
As Ramsdale sets, try to calm his defenders down. It's about 40 yards or so from the goal. He chips it into the box on the head of Anthony. The Arsenal one back position boots it up the field, and it's 1v1 here.
Easy.
Looks to be Wan-Bissaka won the challenge between both players.
Hit the like button,
subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC if you're brand new. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC if you're brand new. It is Arsenal nil. Arsenal nil, Man United nil. Hit the like button, people. Hit the like button. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC if you're brand new. Hit the like button. Bring it up to 30 likes, people. Ball played into the box. Oh, that was a chance for United, and it was dealt with by the Arsenal defender as they sandwiched the Man United forward. And Ramsdale came out and grabbed the ball. Pause for the came in or the coming. Come on, you're going to have my food.
Burn and Sancho.
11 hour?
11 and 10.
Oh, they didn't have my food for us. My friend took a seat. Where I go? Hi. Sorry. He's United.
Yes.
Looks to be Anthony. As he played around. Oh, wonderful defending. Wonderful defending by the Arsenal defender, Gabriel, the Brazilian. As he bodied his man off the ball. And Ramsdale had the option to come out and grab. Here comes the big man. I got 33 people on this live. I need 20 likes. 20 likes. I got 33 people on this live. Please hit the like button, please. Please. Hit the like button, people. Bring it up to 20 likes. Hit the like button, people. Bring it up to 20 likes. 20 likes. Bring it up to 20 likes, please. That's all I'm asking for. 20 likes. Hit the like button. Hit the like button. Here comes the Gunners. Gabriel Martinelli. Skill sets. Oh.
Yo te mando los
38 people on the live stream. Please hit the like button. Hit the like button. Come on, cut this shit off if you guys don't. My hand is hurting. Arsenal is still in position of the football. As they play forward. Saka has been really quiet in the game. Now they picked him up. Here's Bakayo Saka. As he looks to show off his skill set, trying to beat his man. Beat him well, put it in. And it's a corner for Arsenal. It is a corner for Arsenal as the fans are turned up into the stadium. As he gently walked over, patiently waiting for this player to come into the box. As the fans start to boo Saka. Hit the like button, people. Hit the like button.
Y'all definitely have the hype right now.
Corner for Arsenal.
That's an interesting set piece.
Ball plays over into the box. The goalkeeper came and he misses. This belt we put inside the box again. Picked up by Saka. It's Bakayo Saka. As he looks to destroy the player, puts it in. Wonderful grab by the goalkeeper. Wonderful grab by the man and the United goalkeeper. And Boy Wonder is down on his knees as he jogs back gently. Got 54 people on the live stream. Need to hit the like button. Hit the like button, people. 54 people on the live stream. You're watching Freedom Vlog, FCFC Freedom Vlog. We're live in North America, New Jersey, MetLife Stadium. Preseason derby, Arsenal, Manchester United, the first of its kind in America. 67 people live. It is Arsenal 0, Man United 0. Still in the first half. You're alive, people. This is not computer. You're alive. Goal kick taken by Arsenal. Ramsdale down the middle. If he's gonna play like that this season, we're gonna be in a lot of problems. We need a new goalkeeper to keep him on his toes, because trust me, because he's been moving a little bit too shaky for me. Matt Turner is knocking on the door, the American international. As you can see, he made some wonderful saves in the Gold Cup, especially in the penalty shootout. Better watch him there for Ramsdale. Seventy-two people in the live. Hit the like button, please. It's hard work, people. It is hard work. Live feed, live commentary. Come on. You guys could do better than that. At least 10 likes. I only got 8 likes. This is Freedom Vlog FC. No other YouTuber do it like how I do it. So you guys can bring me up to 20 likes. Man United on the front foot. Shot taken! And they have scored! Man United has scored! It is 1-0 to Man United! It is 1-0 to Man United! And the stadium is going wild! And the stadium is going wild! Man United has scored! Oh my God, they have scored! Oh my God, it is 1-0 to United! It is 1-0 to United. That was a horrible mistake from Ramsdale. The same thing I was saying. What poor goalkeeping by Aaron Ramsdale. That one went straight to his arms. Poor goalkeeping. And we surely need a new goalkeeper. He's not good enough for Arsenal. He is not good enough for Arsenal. He is not good enough. Poor goalkeeping by Aaron Ramsdale. And we need to go in the market and get a new keeper. It's a poor goalkeeper by Ramsdale. And I'm not satisfied. We need a new goalkeeper. And the game is and pause for a water break, people. Same thing I was talking about. Matt Turner is knocking on the door. Matt Turner is knocking on the door. Ramsdale, he's been shaky from the end of the season. He is not good enough. We need a new goalkeeper, people. We need a new goalkeeper. Joking. Horrible goalkeeping from Aaron Ramsdale. And that's why he can't be England number one. Because he's been acting real shaky from the other day. Bruno Fernandes with that goal, people, you were just wondering. I have 145 people on the live. Bring it up to 50 likes. It is Man United 1, Arsenal 0. 145 people. Hit the likes. You're watching Freedom Vlog, FC Freedom Vlog, live from New Jersey. Man United 1, Arsenal 0. And Arteta on the sideline holding his head. I know he'll be upset with Ramsdale for making a mistake like that. The ball went straight through his arms. As you can see from the replay, it was a horrible mistake from Ramsdale. That should have been dealt with. Schoolboy football, schoolboy goalkeeping. And the match is back on. 154 people in the live. Bring it up to 20 likes, people. That's all I'm asking for, 20 likes. I got 154 people on the live stream. I'm asking for 20 likes. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. You're getting live commentary, live feed. You're watching Freedom Vlog, FC Freedom Vlog. Ball played upfield as Manchester United look to go and double their lead. And sit here wondering, what is Arsenal defending like? And the linesman puts his flags up. It's an offside call. And it's a free kick to the Gunners. 162 people. Give me some likes. 162 people. Bring it up to 20 likes. As the Bulldogs fighting, starting in the midfield. Here comes United once more, plays it wide to the right link. Trying to produce something, Man United. And a play is taken down inside the box. And it was a call, weird away by the referee. But no penalty. It looks to be Eddie Nketiah who was brought down. And Arsenal has won a free kick as there are currently 2 balls on the pitch. And one has to get off. Can't play with 2 balls at the same time. Pause. 200 people on the live stream. Come on, give me 50 likes. 200 people on the live stream. Give me 50 likes. You're watching Freedom Vlog, FC Freedom Vlog. Subscribe if you're brand new to the channel. Hit the like button. It is Arsenal 0, Manchester United 1. Goal scored by Bruno Fernandes. Mistake. I wouldn't say it was a mistake, but it is a mistake. Poor goalkeeping by Ramsdale. And that's why Arsenal need to go into the market and get a top class goalkeeper. We need a world class goalkeeper. Here comes Arsenal on the ball. Is the keeper gonna beat him? Yes, he does. It's a historic preseason friendly, people. It's a historic preseason friendly. The first of its kind in North America between two English clubs. 298 people on the live stream. 300 people on the live stream. Bring me up to 50. 50 likes, please. Bring me up. The more you like, the more you share, the more people comes on. And you know what? I'm giving away a free Arsenal jersey to one lucky subscriber. So, if you want to win a free Arsenal jersey, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. just comment, subscribe in the comment section, and I'm gonna choose a winner. 400 people on the live stream, people. 400 people on the live stream. Bring it up, bring it up. It's Arsenal, nil, Man United 1. And we are about to approach. Half time. I know a lot of people are stuck in traffic. Here comes United as they break away. Can they make it 2-0? He shoots! He scores! It is 2-0 to Manchester United! It is 2-0 to Manchester United! It is 2-0 to Manchester United! Poor defending by Arsenal! Poor defending by Arsenal! Poor defending! And Man United has made it 2-0! Oh my God! What's going on? As you can see from the Jumbotron, we can't defend like that going into the season, man. We can't defend like that going into the season. We can't defend. We can't defend like that going into the season, people. Horrible stuff from the Gunners. Horrible stuff from Arsenal. Horrible stuff from Arsenal. Oh my word. Oh my word, people. Wow, I'm embarrassed. I'm sitting beside 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 all Man United fans. And they're laughing at me. This is horrible. And that's why I'm Team Arteta out. 502 people on the likes. Bring it up to 100 likes, please. First half, and we're already down by 2-0. I look to the left and I see Robbie from AFTV shaking his head. His bald head. Robbie! Robbie! Bring it up to 100 likes, people. 500 people on the stream. As I'm equipped with backup power, I won't let you down. You're going to get this whole match. Here comes Man United again. Looks to make it 3-0 as they play it back. You're totally in control of this game. If I was Arteta, I would have made a triple change right now just to not get embarrassed. Because this match is all about bragging rights. There's nothing to gain. No trophies. But this is the derby. This is the original derby of the Premier League. Only thing is, it's not the Premier League. Come on, people. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog, FC Freedom Vlog. Hit the like button if you're brand new, and subscribe also. United leading Arsenal by 2-0. The Manchester United fans are turned up as they go inside the box again. Can they produce a third goal? Here they come, a shot off! Held by Aaron Ramsdale, who's been very, very sloppy in this first half for Arsenal. And I think they should make a change and put Matt Turner in the goal, because he's not looking good, Ramsdale. He's not looking good at all. He used to be a goalkeeper, now he's a shopkeeper. Or a bookkeeper. I don't know what he has turned into. 540 people on the likes. Bring it up to 100 likes, people. Saka has been boring. Martinelli looks the livest on the pitch for Arsenal. We're getting nothing from the midfield. And Arteta has to go in halftime and make several changes, because I don't know. We're playing like Tottenham right now. I don't know. 666 people on the live. Bring it up to 100 likes. Still in the first half. United leading Arsenal by 2-0. One brilliant goal and one stupid goal, I must say. Ramsdale with that mistake.
Free kick.
As you can hear, Bruno Fernandes and Jadon Sancho with the goal. 700 people on the live stream, people. Please bring it up to 100. 100 likes. Give me 100 likes. That's all I'm asking for. We're currently at 82 likes. Here comes United again, breaking away from Arsenal. As they look to produce something. Oh, that was a wonderful ball. Plays into the half side. Plays into the box. Paired away by Ramsdale. That could have eased. Oh, muscled off the ball like a schoolboy. That wasn't a foul. That wasn't a foul. I'm an Arsenal fan. We cannot defend like this. Soft, man. We are soft. What kind of defending is that? 700 people on the live stream. Bring it up to 100 likes. We are 98. We need 2 more likes to get 100. Come on, I got footage for you until the game is over. I got backup power, people. Don't worry, I'm here. 1 more like to hit 100. 800 people, 825, 102 likes, yes! You're watching Freedom Vlog, FCFC Freedom Vlog. We're live, Man United leading Arsenal by 2-0. MetLife Stadium, New Jersey. Bruno Fernandes and Jadon Sancho with the goal. Arsenal playing like, I don't know what to say, man. It's horrible. Almost 800 people on the live stream. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC if you're brand new. Hit the like button. Keep on sharing. Oh! Saka is taken down. It's a free kick to the Arsenal. Oh, wonderful skill. Hey, 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 hey! It's a little bit of tussle, people. Expect it. This is the derby. Come on, come on, it's a tussle. Break it up, break it up, break it up, break it up, break it up. A yellow card was given to the Man United defender. As you can see, people, it's a full house. No, it's not. Ten Hag say you don't play friendlies. Arteta should be out.
Well, then good. Y'all getting your ass beat.
Exactly. That's why he needs to quit. We need a new coach.
You need a new coach?
Yeah, right? Yeah. He's no good. 950 people on the likes. Bring it up. Free kick to the Gunners. Looks to be Martin Odegaard, who's over the free kick. Plays it in. On the live stream. 150 likes. I thank you very much. It's been a success, people. Make sure to subscribe to Freedom Vlog, FCFC Freedom Vlog. As Manchester United are here schooling Arsenal. And Arsenal has won a free kick. Two minutes of stoppage time added on to the first half. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Free kick to Arsenal. Man United looking like the better side, I must say. Can't be biased. Bring it up to 200 likes, people. Subscribe to Freedom Vlog FC. United leading by 2-0.
Damn, dude, our subs is like a second team.
Here comes United once more as they break away. Can he beat this man? He does. Shoots! Whoa. And Arsenal escaped by the skin of their teeth on that one. It's a wonderful shot. As you can see, the referee has signaled it's halftime. Arsenal 0. 2-0 to United. And we will be back for the second half. So I'm going to end this live stream. And when the second half is kicking off, I'm going to start a new live stream, people. So come back. I'm not going anywhere. Come in with the second half live stream. This stream is going to cut off. Back with a second half live stream. This stream is gonna go off. We're gonna cut this stream. Okay? We'll be back for the second half. Tune in.